I've had a long day, a meeting that lasted 3 hours and 30 minutes, and this drink I'm about to have is my favorite holiday drink. So I know you guys are gonna be like, okay, so Jamecia, everybody likes that holiday drink. But no, this one, this particular one, this brand, this whole shaboing boing, when I say it's everything. You have to try it. I promise you, you will not be disappointed. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Jamecia Capri, the nurse practitioner extraordinaire, and I am going to have one of my holiday drinks. I'm going to share it with you. Gotta get my cup or my glass. And some crushed ice. Hold on. So I'm that type of drinker who doesn't really drink that much. So when I do, I don't want to do a whole lot. So I get a lot of pre-made things. And so that works for me. If it tastes good and it's pre-made and it's not very, very strong, I'm good to go. Now this holiday drink is a little bit strong, but it's so good that I want to share it with you on it. So if you've tried it and you like it, hit the like button or share it with me in the comments, because it's very popular. I didn't learn about it for probably maybe 2 or 3 years ago, but it flies out of my cabinet when I have people over, and even when I don't. Anyway, yeah, so if you're familiar with this, please let me know. And hey, enjoy a drink with me tonight. This is my holiday drink. I have two. I'm gonna show you this one because it's my favorite, and then I'll just splash the other one. I'll show you the other one. I've already undone the cap or loosened the cap or whatever, but I'm gonna have some of this. And it's the perfect consistency, but I like it with crushed ice and it's yummy. Get you some. Evan Williams. Eggnog. Everybody loves eggnog during the holiday, right? I don't like it when it's thick though, you guys. That's what I like about this, Evan Williams. It's not thick. It's the perfect consistency for me. I don't like that thick eggnog. I feel like I'm drinking an egg. I don't really care for that. I'm like a texture girl, so this is perfect. I did say I was gonna share my other drink that I like too, huh? I'm not gonna drink it, but I'm gonna show it to you. And if you need some holiday drinks that are just gonna go really, really well, that are awesome. Oh, and I sprinkle a little bit of nutmeg on this drink just to kind of jazz it up. And you can also put a little cinnamon stir or something in there too, but it's really good. But here's the other one. Again, I said I'm not about mixing it and all that. And so all these drinks that I normally get and share they're already pre-made, they're pre-mixed. All I have to do is pour it over ice and it's good to go. So here is an honorable mention. The cupcake d'Asti Moscato, because not everyone is into that Kentucky straight bourbon whiskey blend with rum and brandy that you're gonna get with the Evan Williams eggnog. So yeah, this one is nice to have as well. So you have yourself a eggnog, a tequila, and a wine. That's perfect. Let me just say this, if you're a lightweight like me, you can't just go in and just guzzle this down. You can't do that. You have to sip. Okay? So I'm telling you, I'm warning you, it's very tasty. So it can trip you up to make you think that it's just eggnog. You have to go slow with this. It's Evan Williams. Okay. Anyway, guys, I am again going to enjoy myself a little drink. And yeah, see you guys next time. Enjoy. Leave me some comments. Hey, and join the family if you haven't already. Take care, guys. I think I have that issue with all the drinks that I drink. I drink it like it's a soft drink or something, and it's not a soft drink. I just need to, either I need to not drink anything because I'm not really a drinker, or I need to learn how to slow down with my drinks. Okay, I think I'm oversharing anyway. Merry Christmas, and I'll probably see you tomorrow. Because this is a Vlogmas. Okay. See you guys.